What is this? Intangible assets.
Things a company owns but are not machines or buildings. The right to something, or a lawsuit with about to pay money.
Учет на английском языке понять невозможно. How do you know this?
I'm an entrepreneur. I do business around the world.
What do you want?
In my life, a quiet house, a warm meal.
No, from me, now. And don't say nothing, just happy to be here, I won't believe it.
I'm a long way from home, I need friends. I thought maybe you needed one too.
I know what a man means when he says he wants a friend.
No, not that.
Just sitting here with you. If my husband found out. I must go home. Thank you for all your help with intangible assets.
Ileana, if you need anything, ever,
учет на английском языке невозможно понять. How do you know this?
I'm an entrepreneur. I do business around the world.
What do you want?
In my life, a quiet house, a warm meal.
No. From me, now, and don't say nothing, just happy to be here, I won't believe it.
I'm a long way from home, I need friends. I thought maybe you needed one too.
I know what a man means when he says he wants a friend.
No, not that.
Just sitting here with you. If my husband found out. I must go home. Thank you for all your help with intangible assets.
Ileana, if you need anything, ever.
Attenzione.
Where have you been?
Studying with Marjorie.
I called her. Try again.
You call my friend?
The school called too. They say you were not in class, so I ask you again, where have you been?
Out.
What is going on with you? Katya!
Don't call me that!
Aaron Ramsey says his death is keeping up Ferrari. Aaron Ramsey is a wonker.
Language. Finish your breakfast. I don't want to be late again today.
Is there any toast?
What's that on your head, Katie? It's called hijab. Why are you wearing it? To show my devotion to God. I don't want to miss the bus, so...
Car. Now.
Her devotion to God. What? She thinks she's a bloody Muslim?
I don't know what she thinks anymore.
Where on earth would she get an idea like that?
She's a teenager. She's just trying to get a reaction from us.
She couldn't try some normal form of rebellion, like drugs or sex.
Let's go, please, boys, in the car. You know, when I was growing up, Rasputin was like the boogeyman in children's nightmares. Do you think he was misunderstood?
I think that he talked to God and no one listened.
He healed the prince.
That's true. Are you related to them, the Romanovs?
Oh. Everyone says that. But no one actually is.
Oh. I got it! Please accept our apologies. We've been having power outages. The chef is sending complimentary dessert. Well, isn't this romantic, right, Laszlo? What's wrong? Check in? She's choking.
Sono l'imperatrice Marie. Dovete aiutarmi. Dovete salvare la mia famiglia.
What the fuck? Jacqueline, look at me. We've got to get a doctor in here.
Я понимаю. Говорите со мной.
Sono l'imperatrice vedova Marie.
She says she is the Dowager Empress Marie.
Dagmar di Danimarca, Maria Fedorovna, vedova di Alessandro III, madre di Nicola II, imperatore di tutte le Russie.
I am Dagmar of Denmark, widow of Alexander, mother of Tsar Nicholas, emperor of all the Russias.
Tu devi salvarli.
You must save them.
Devi salvare i miei nipoti.
You must save my grandchildren.
Tutti quanti.
All of them.
Olga, Tatiana, Maria, Anastasia.
Olga, Tatiana, Maria, Anastasia.
Il piccolino Alexei.
And my beloved baby Alexei.
Non lasciare che uccidano i miei bambini.
Don't let them murder my babies.
Non lasciare che gli attraversino il cuore con proiettili e spari di baionette.
Don't let them pierce their hearts with bullets and bayonets.
Non lasciare che mutilino i loro bellissimi corpicini.
Mutilate their beautiful bodies.
Bruciano. Stanno bruciando. Fermali.
They're burning. You must stop them.
Se li lasci morire, io ti maledico.
Figlio. Что я сделала?
What did she say, Annie?
She cursed me. I want to go. I want to leave. Steven, let's go.